Hi, I'm Christy, and I'm going to try to record this video in the midst of phone calls and kids running in and clocks dinging in the background. Anywho, I am Doug and Jane's daughter-in-law, who is married to their oldest son, Mark, and we're down here in South Florida. We've been here about 7 years, and by no means have I achieved expert status on communicating with family from a distance, but there is one particular thing that I do want to convey to you, and that is that I sometimes suffer from bushy tail syndrome, and I don't know if you do too, but listen to what I have to say and then you can take a guess and see if this applies to you. One of my favorite scenes from a Disney movie is when the animals in Snow White are working together with her to clean the dwarf's home, and the bushy-tailed squirrel starts sweeping up the dirt, and he sweeps it underneath the rug. And before he can get away from the situation, Snow White sees him, and she goes, ah, 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 and she stops him. But not in a harsh way. She gently says, do it the right way, and he does. And, you know, we can learn from that picture, from our relationships with our in-laws, sweeping our feelings of disappointment, of bitterness, and even anger under a so-called rug. It's a temporary fix. It doesn't last. And because you don't address the issue, you keep thinking that sweeping the nastiness and those nasty feelings under the rug, it's going to be okay. But the problem is that it's not okay. And at least two things happen. First, you continually find your thoughts go negative anytime that subject comes up. And, you know, you get all in a tizzy and you just start gritting your teeth, and that ain't pretty. But second of all, your family members start noticing that something has to be wrong, because anytime that subject does come up, you clam up. And you're all moms. You know when your kids are hiding something. They can't keep it from you. Well, it's pretty obvious, too, when you're hiding your feelings from your family. And so go back to that story of Snow White and think of her as quasi-Holy Spirit. Think of her, that action she's doing, as what the Holy Spirit does to us when we've swept those feelings under the rug. The Holy Spirit has an amazing way of gently saying, go back, start over, and do it again. Do it the right way this time. Don't hide your feelings. Instead, communicate them. And how do we do that? We do it with honesty. And first, you've got to be honest with God. You know, it makes me chuckle because it's not like God doesn't already know our feelings. But sometimes, just saying things out loud or writing them down in a journal, it gives such freedom, because it's like, God, I am not able to handle this. You take control. You help me with this situation. And, you know, that's what he's talking about in Matthew 11:30 when he says, my yoke is easy. My burden is light. This isn't going to be hard for you to carry. Secondly, you need to be honest with your family. No more bushy tail syndrome. And that would be sweeping your issues under the rug. Make a date to speak with your in-laws. Mark and I just had to do this recently. It's not easy, but if you're prayed up before you go speak up, then it's going to happen the way God intends for it to happen. And it may take you a while to work through things, but do it. Don't allow yourself to put it off. And those of you with distance, this is especially important for you, because sometimes you can hide behind that distance, and it makes things worse. It really does. Finally, be honest with yourself. You know, if you've been around my mother-in-law for any length of time, you know her love for scripture memory. She's just fantastic with doing it. Well, this is one of the verses that I remember her learning when we were first married, and it just sums up this situation. Philippians 4:8, fix your thoughts on what is true, what is honorable and right, pure, lovely, and admirable. Think about things that are excellent and worthy of praise. you know, the message couldn't be any truer. You have to choose to think about what is true. Don't allow the enemy, and that's Satan, not your in-laws, to trick you into thinking that bushy tails are a good thing, because they ain't. Refuse to sweep issues under the rug and bring them out into the open and take care of it with God's help and your family's support. Thanks so much.